Okay, so when he said, let's talk about Angel, what did you talk about Angel?
Well, everything. Us.
Everything.
Us. I mean, talaga? I guess, nakikita niyo naman na, when we, sabi ko nga, when Angel first came over, parang I think my mom mentioned something na, Angel, you're home.
Okay, did she push it to the point when where she asked you guys as to your plans? Ibig sabihin, kayo ba'y mga anak magpapakasal na? Kayo ba'y lalagay na sa tahimik, etc.?
Or na nagkabalikan, syempre, doon na papunta yun. Huwag na tayo magpaligoy-ligoy.
Oo naman. I'll be the first one to say, doon na rin naman papunta yun.
Kasi kilig na kilig siya. We were together in Lipa for an event and, you know,
yeah.
She was very happy.
Sobrang kilig si mami, nagpapa-autograph pa sa amin. Ganun siya kakilig.
Wait, inaanak, we were talking about rings.
Yes.
We had a long conversation
about rings.
Yes,
you have about, something about rings.
We were
ang daming humihingi ng advice sa akin.
Si Aiza.
No, nagulat ako. Kasi, advice, okay. Ng presyo.
We were having a nice meeting.
Dinner meeting.
Nagkausapan kami tungkol sa engagement ring. Nagulat ako sa taas ng presyo ng mga engagement ring. In fact, sabi ko na lang kay Ninang, sabi ko, sobrang mahal ang engagement ring. Okay lang na yung wedding will be sa Adoration Chapel para makatipid na lang ako.
I don't mind.
Yeah. It's still in sacred.
Front of God.
And it's still
That's
a symbol
right.
of love.
Are you proposing this year?
Have you already proposed, Ina?
Not yet. Okay. But siguro, if I were to propose...
If you were to propose?
The first one to find out, of course, would be my fiancé, Angel.
Okay.
Siyempre, mahirap kaya. Ayoko sabihin ngayon kasi, dahil baka ma-preempt. Mamaya kasi, for example, magkasama kami. Itatali ko lang yung sapatos ko. Ay, yan na yun!
Let's talk
diba?
About...
Nakakabahatrip yun,
diba? Wait, your birthday is?
April 21.
Siya?
23rd.
Alam na natin.
Okay, let's talk about possibilities.
Yes.
Posible ba na mag-propose ka this year?
It's a good
Hindi
possibility.
Malayo.
It's a good possibility.
It's a good, very good possibility.
Is it possible also that it will be a short engagement?
Wow. That I have to think of, honestly.
She's turning 29.
Yes.
Tama?
Yes.
And you are turning 33.
Yes. And yours is a story that's unique. I mean, it's not as if you just got together, di ba, ngayon.
And it's not just unique for the industry. It's unique in general.
Oh, di ba? So a short engagement is something that's logical to us, di ba?
Yes.
I'd like to think if it were to be a short engagement, it's making up for time lost.
Parang ganun.
Wait, can I say something?
Yes.
Okay lang i-share ko yung sinabi mo sa kanya about work.
Bawal. Wag na. Okay na yan. Okay
talaga? Na yan. Nakakabiti naman kayong dalawa. Kunti lang.
Okay. A bit.
Okay. Kasi nung negosyo expansion namin ang pinag-uusapan, ang sinabi ni Luis, isa daw sa mga pinangako niya kay Angel was, once we get married, it will be your option. You'll have 2 years, whether you'll work or not. Kasi gusto ko naman na hindi mo problemahin ang sarili mo at ang pamilya mo. Naiiyak ako. Sabi ko talaga,
kasi,
ito na yung investment, inaanak. Let's do this.
Kasi Angel has been working so hard for her family. And she works, siguro, not even 24/7. Kung mas maraming pang oras sa isang araw, gagawin pa rin niya yun para sa pagmamahal niya, para sa pamilya niya. And, you know, I've seen it firsthand. Para sa akin, kung sakaling mangyari na ang kasal, I wanted to relax.
And
sabi ko to the boys sa interview natin, di ba? I wanted to relax.
Yes.
I'll do the working. If she decides to work again for the family, go ahead. Pero gusto ko maranasan naman niya yung hawak niya yung schedule niya.
But let me tell you something. She's an artist. Hahanapin din niya.
Yeah, I don't mind. Basta
she's an actor. She's an actor.
Boy, binibigyan ng option.
No, I know, Christine.
Bilang babae, yun lang naman yun.
Gusto ko lang ma-enjoy niya yung
lang.
Hindi niya kailangan umuwi ng late.
Wala siyang hinahabol.
Gusto ko, she can enjoy everything life has to offer. That's what I want to give her.
How many Luis Manzanos are there in this world?
Tatlo, yung dalawa. So ako na lang.
My God, I mean, to talk about your exciting project.
We're not allowed.
Ay, not yet?
Yeah, it's happening very soon.
Oh my God.
I went around pretty much the whole Philippines then.
Soon.
To share the good news.
It's very exciting.
Malalaman niyo very soon on ABS-CBN, of course.
Very, very exciting. Diba?
I think he is proof, diba, na what is meant to be will happen. You just have to trust in God's timing.
I will go back to what you said one time. The best things, this is a paraphrased version. The best things happen to good people.